this process.
Ah? Oh, is it
say NCR is.
I'm coming to it. Crediting we are not using. But when you use crediting, then what happens? First of all, you have done all this. Credit. Okay. Okay. Now you see the next reaction. When you use crediting, the mechanism of the reaction is SN2 in that case. Okay, it's not SNI. Why would this happen? Okay. You see this reaction first of all. First of all, you see this reaction. And in SN2, we know inversion takes place, right? CH3HCMD. When we are using this SOCl2, in theory.
Sorry, sir.
Yeah?
You can explain. That's a question.
No, that's what I'm explaining. I give an example. Correct? Okay? I'm not dictating you all this because it takes a lot of time. We have to do a lot of things in this. So, reaction mechanism is SN2. And since SN2 we have, inversion takes place. And overall, the reaction is what? We have to remove OH at CL. R is this group and remove OH X and add C. But since SN2 inverted takes place, the Cl minus comes from the opposite side. Product of this reaction will be what? We have to add H this side. This will be same Cl3, D and Cl3. Okay. So this is inversion. Okay, now you see the mechanism, you understand why this mechanism is SN2. And inversion takes place. So first of all, the first step is, suppose this group I am assuming it as R, ROH. The first step is same, which is CN, S double bond O, CN. So this attacks O here and it forms ROH, positive charge, and then it forms SCl O minus. Okay. Yeah, that goes to me. Clear C. Now after this what happens, since we have pyridine, this pyridine takes this hydrogen from it. Right? It takes this H plus and forms what?
R O.
S Cl O minus plus
Yeah,
This one is better. That's why it is given.
So then where is this one come from?
What? This one?
Yeah.
If it is, you have.
Oh, it is.
Okay. So this pyridine actually is a weak base also. It is a weak base. Take this ether, that's why the mechanism changes. Okay? So with pyridine the mechanism is sent to inversion takes place. If pyridine is not present, reaction is there, will be there. But the mechanism is SNI. Okay, good.
Sir, the only difference is inversion and no inversion.
SNI is Centum is ready, SNI is ready. There is no problem. Next, third reaction. Reaction is PCl3. Right now, this reaction involves SN2 mechanism. Are you able to? This reaction involves.
It's a house thing, sir. Not even.
Yes, you have to one. SN2 is one.
SN2 mechanism. ROH with PCl3. SN2 mechanism, it forms what?
This is basically preparation of
RCl plus PCl3. Thank you.